dance to me right now means to be alive. And what I mean by that is when I feel alive, I feel a sense of hope. I feel a sense of passion. I feel a sense of curiosity. And I feel also a sense of having a place where I can still communicate through my body and the messages that I want to share with the world. What does dance mean to you right now?
Dance means I can express myself in a way to tell a story. During the pandemic, it was difficult, but I'm so grateful that we got to dance online. Dance doesn't have to be in a dance studio, it can be anywhere, to be inspired and creative. I'm super grateful to get a lot of opportunity at a young age, and it has helped me a lot to learn many styles, and yeah, I really enjoy dance.
Dance now, well, now, the present. The now of today is very different to what it was 2 years ago. The now of before, we could be living in the past, in the future, thinking about our worries, our hopes, our dreams. But the now of today, well, we've all been through a hell of a lot in the past and we don't know what the future holds. So we have to be living in the now. Dance has always meant the world. It's always been my safety. It went from my hobby to my career to my love. And it's something that I have to really live in now. So dance means more than it ever has done.
Dance is just movement. It gives you permission to be expressive and fly through movement. Dance for me is acceptance of the now, but open to dream and explore. Dance is a gift that I give to myself and allow myself to be happy and in the moment, and hopefully by doing so, others are inspired. Dance is a shared experience, where even if it's your own personal story or exploration, it's sharing your passion to the space, but also others that are physically or spiritually there. Dance for me is personal. It feels like home. Dance is, I would say, where I belong.
I always find it very hard to talk about dance in a meaningful way, because I think I go to dance also to escape from words. But recently I have realized that I find dance to be a form of self-discovery, in the sense that it makes me connect to deeper and deeper layers of myself, the existence of which I didn't even suspect, if I just push a little bit beyond the resistance or allow myself to get lost in it.
For me, dance right now provides me with a lot of grounding and alignment and connection, grounding with myself, grounding with the world around me and others, especially within the last year when we've not been so free to move around. Dance has provided me with a lot of freedom and comfort within my body, especially when times have been a bit more stressful. And it's also provided me with a lot of connection with other people, especially in a way that words can't give us, whether that be dancing in a studio or dancing out to live music in whatever way. I think it's really provided me with a sense of kind of connection and all the things that words haven't been able to fully express.